This is the house before the murder. Around 2:30, the lady could be heard shouting, "Donde el caballo? Donde el caballo?" At 8 o'clock, a very curious home delivery arrived. Inside were some very interesting things. Take a moment to memorize them. This is the house after the murder.